My husband died a few months ago, but I couldn't have done it without the community here, you know, showing up with another cup of chicken soup. It was just wonderful. I was like, don't bring me any more chicken soup. Hello, how are you? Can I come over? Do you need anything? And that's what Beth Sholom has created for those of us who are here, a community.
I hope people know how special a place this is. And it's special in so many ways.
When I think about Beth Sholom today, I think about joy.
I felt this from the first day I walked on site. The first time I was in the sanctuary. The first time I walked in the preschool. The staff, the kids, the adults, the congregation, the rabbi, the board, I'd say. Amazing group of people trying to do something that's really special and succeeding.
It is the people that makes Beth Sholom great. It's the people that come every Shabbat. It's the people you see on Rosh Hashanah and Yom Kippur. It's the diversity of the community. We have a young, vibrant rabbi. We have outstanding educators. And we have a dedicated staff that is going to make your experience wonderful. And that's what I think is unique.
We want somebody to come into the building and to be able to feel like they can be Jewish here. And we have opportunities for that.
We can provide Shabbat services, minyan, educational opportunities, social opportunities, community-related service, so that anyone can find what it means for them to be Jewish and to be part of the community.
You can show up to most events here, and you really can feel the intergenerational nature of our community.
We have a modern, vibrant community with lots of people from ages 1 to 100, all interacting and being part of that intergenerational space that Judaism is all about.
Just the other night at Lag BaOmer, we had little babies roasting marshmallows, and we had the veterans of our synagogue roasting marshmallows and making s'mores together. We brought in some stylists to do haircuts because it's a custom not to cut your hair between Passover and Lag BaOmer. And we thought for sure a few kids might get their hair cut. We had people of all ages engaging with this tradition. And to me, that is like the ikar, the essence of who we are. When you show up to this place, you can really feel the ruach and the span of generations. It's amazing, I think, that our B'nai Mitzvah students come here on Shabbat and they talk to some of the oldest members of our congregation who really remember what this place was like 20, 30, 40, sometimes 50 years ago. The fact that those generations get to interact and learn from each other, I know happens in some capacity at every synagogue, but I really believe that it's special here.
We had 90 plus people at our second Seder and people loved it. We had 100 people for Lag BaOmer, and people really enjoyed it. We had 300 people for the Purim Palooza, and people really enjoyed it. That, to me, is the bellwether that we're doing something right.
We see the growth that takes place, the love that exists throughout our walls here at Beth Sholom.
My goal for Beth Sholom is that each person who comes into this building, into this space, into an event or an offering here is able to feel like they are valued and that if they weren't here, it would make a difference. That is what belonging is all about. That if I don't show up tonight, somebody's gonna notice. And if I'm there, I'm gonna have a purpose and I'm going to have contributed in some way. The way that we do that is about listening and about really hearing somebody's story and make them feel valued and make them feel important and help them to understand what their place is, not only in our congregation, but in the world and in the Jewish world.
And my goal, number one, is to foster that and also to create an ongoing legacy of service to the community from the first 100 years to the next 100 years.
Even though it's the 101st year, I'd say that the next century is gonna be even more amazing. It truly is a place that I'm incredibly proud to be a part of. It's a community. It's warm. It's filled with the most wonderful people. The things that go on here are amazing.
Beth Sholom is an inclusive community where everybody is welcome.
All you need to do is come here and try it, and you'll see.